hope that there's a reasonable point where we can reach where we can bring hockey back here to the level that it should be. There's a tremendous history here that I've found out in the last however many 12 hours. And you can just see the passion that people have. There's no reason why there shouldn't be good hockey here in Carleton.